We have gone through the arrays. We have seen there. Similar type of data can be stored in an array. But if we want to store data of a student, his name, his age, his marks, it's not possible to store in the same array. So to overcome such type of problems, we use structure. How to declare structure? struct, struct, and then name here. I will use some name, struct student. What will be the here what we need actually, student's name. So this is of string type, character name. His roll number, his marks. Okay. Now, if we want to declare its object globally, I can. But I can use its objects in the main function also. So, I will use its object in main function. Then, how can I declare struct student as team if there is only one student? Then I want to input this data of that only single student. Printf. Enter the name, roll number, and marks. Scanf name, it's a string. Okay. Then, roll number, then marks, format specifier percentage, it means stu dot name. Roll number, stu, ampersand, this ampersand sign. Here we are not using ampersand because this is a string. Okay, ampersand, stu, dot, roll number, here marks, ampersand, stu, dot, marks. Okay, and after that, if I want to print these entered data, this entered data, then printf the entered data is printf percent s percent d this is string, so I will use stu.name. This is roll number, which is integer, so I will use stu.rollNumber. Here, marks, stu.marks. So in this way, it will be, this structure will be used. One more thing, here, if I want to know the size of this structure in memory, this if I use GCC, 20 bytes will be reserved for this name. So 20 bytes, for example, it's 20 bytes, because size of character is 1 byte in GCC, and roll number will take 4 bytes. And marks will take 4 bytes. So size of this structure, student, will take 28 bytes. Okay? And in memory, this memory will be allocated in this way only. Here name will be, it's for name, then for roll number, then for marks. If I want to store values, I want to store the data of some students. Students may be 20 or 50. Okay? So, I will use this data type struct student stu. For example, 50 students are there. And I will use I for looping. Now for I equal to 0, I less than 50, I plus plus. Printf, enter the detail of student I. And this I, I am starting with 0, so I will use here I plus 1. Okay. Now scanf %d here stui dot roll number stui dot marks. Okay, here because I am using scanner, so ampersand sign will be used here. Ampersand sign. If detail of 50 students have been completed, input. Now I want to display it. Printf the detail of the students is for I equal to 0, I less than 50, I plus plus. Printf %s%d%d Percentage is used for stui dot name stui dot checking for roll number stui dot marks. So in this way it will be in this way it will be input, and here we shall get the output using this logic.